Hey, I'm Logan Mize, and you're watching Bull Sessions live in the Bing Lounge.
That sunny ride on the edge of town, population keeps going down, and there's for sale signs on just about everything. Benny's bar's about all that's left. There's a tire shop, but it's probably next to hell. Who knows? They've been saying that for years. It's a pretty drive if you got the time to kill. Welcome to Prairieville. Benny's brother Joe sells firewood. Well, he ain't passed out on the hood. Yeah, his roadside stand don't look much anymore. They say it used to be quite a sight. Red tomatoes piled shoulder high. Yeah, sweet Vidalias and everything in between. They strung a mess of old rigs through his fertile fields. Welcome to Prairieville. I tried leaving, but it always pulls me back. I just can't seem to let it go. The water that just gets in your blood. Some of the dust gets in your soul. I don't understand it and I never will. Welcome to Prairieville. Dale drives an old fixer up. Black and silver striped step side truck. He sold it twice. Bought it back both times. You see, it's where he first kissed Emily. Now she's working on number three with some slick-haired banker from the next town up the road. They got a brand new place on one of the higher hills between there and Prairieville. I tried leaving, but it always pulls me back. I just can't seem to let it go. Maybe it's the water that just gets in your blood. Some of the dust gets in your soul. I don't understand it and I never will. Welcome to Prairieville. I tried leaving, but it always pulls me back. I just can't seem to let it go. Maybe it's the water that just gets in your blood. Some of the dust gets in your soul. I don't understand it and I never will. Welcome to Prairieville. That sunny ride on the edge of town. Population keeps going down, and there's for sale signs on just about everything.
Thank you, Logan Mize.